Formatting.
Changing the font type. Different font types give different appearance to the typed text. To apply font formatting. Changing the font size. By changing the font size, the text can be made bigger or smaller in size. Changing the text color. You can change the color of the text from black to any other color. Changing the font style. By changing the font style, you can make the text look bold, italics, or underlined as required.
By changing the style of particular words in the text, you can emphasize on those.
Quick quiz. What is the significance of font type? Let's do it. To align the text, click on the paragraph which you want to align. Click on the required alignment button. The typed text will get aligned accordingly. Left, center, right, justify. Left alignment. In left alignment, the typed text aligns to the left margin. Right alignment. In right alignment, the typed text aligns to the right margin. Center alignment. In center alignment, the typed text aligns between the left and right margin. Justified alignment. In justified alignment, the text aligns to the left as well as the right margins, creating evenly aligned text. Let's do it. To create the bulleted list, click on the Home tab, click on the bullets arrowhead, select the bullet type. That bullet will appear at the cursor position. Type the text and press the Enter key. The next bulleted point will appear. In this way, the bulleted list gets ready.